Can I ask you a question?
When was the last time you did something for yourself without the kids?
No, I had a mammogram last week. It's been 6 years since we adopted our two children, and parenting hasn't got any easier.
Happy Mother's Day!
Morning.
Your dad had something in his eye.
Okay, so
Tyler.
He's okay. I mean, he never gets picked. I'm going to start a football team for Tyler and for all the kids that don't fit in.
I lose it and people get in my face.
Noted.
And Princess.
She seems a bit up and down at the minute.
Have you been playing around with the thermostat?
You got me. Sometimes I get friends over. We just can't tear ourselves away from the thermostat.
Well, it's nice that they take an interest.
If you ever need someone to talk to, I've got a shockingly bad memory and very few friends.
My mum left when I was 5. I just want to find her.
Why now? After all this time?
I have things I need to ask her. Everything in life is so much more difficult than it looks on TV.
Look, life might not always be an even playing field, but we can get through anything together if we just keep talking.
Oh, if Karen calls, I'm not speaking to her, and neither are you.
That's the spirit, yeah, exactly.